By the time of the Ichthyosaur, the cold climate of the Permian gave way to the much warmer Triassic. At this time, the planet was so warm that even the North and South Poles weren't frozen over, allowing rich and dense forests to sprout all over Earth. The much warmer seas gave an opportunity for aquatic life to thrive in a way it could never before in the much colder Permian in an event called the Mesozoic Marine Revolution. One such animal was the Ichthyosaur, possibly one of the most confusing reptiles to ever exist, but also such pioneers when it came to life underwater we can still see the effects today. The Ichthyosaurus is an example of a secondary aquatic animal. Before ruling the sea, ancestors of the Ichthyosaur shared life in both water and land. It wouldn't be until the Middle Triassic period when Ichthyosaurs started taking the dolphin-like shapes they were famous for. Alongside their flippers, these Ichthyosaurs would also develop dorsal fins, and their sleeker bodies made swimming much easier. What's strange is that these animals are not related to dolphins, sharks, or whales. In fact, they probably swam alongside sharks who have existed on Earth hundreds of millions of years before Ichthyosaurs started appearing in the fossil record.